Hello and welcome to Skamashi Tech, where we review anything and everything in short and informative videos. And in this episode, we have the Cozy Cozy Electrical Lint Remover. So, in this video, we take a look at the Lint Remover -M02 from Cozy Cozy. It is an electrical lint remover, so unlike lint removers you might be used to, like a roller or something like that, this one is an electrical one. It has blades and it is supposed to remove the lint. It has three speeds: USB Type-C charging, which is greatly appreciated, especially in this year. Honeycomb design, I don't know if that is beneficial or not, and a 6-blade cutter. Other than that, there's nothing on. There are some product specifications, and that's about it. And the compliance things, and that it is made in China. So, when we open the package, we will find the following contents. A charging cable, the lint remover, a bag, backup plates, what else is in here, and more backup plates, and a little manual. So when we take, you have instructions here, how to work with it. The instructions are in English, and how to use it on clothes. So it is fairly good. Then there are also in Chinese the instructions. And that's about it. So we have Chinese and English in the instructions. Then we have here spare plates. So these are the plates you put in, which are cut the lint from your clothes or whatever surface you want to remove it, like cloth sofas or blankets, etc., etc. Another spare blade, which is greatly appreciated. Then we have the lint remover itself. And we can see it has various speeds and it's 100% charged. There is a sticker on, and when we open that, then we can access the blade and can actually remove that. That's how we remove the blades, and that's how you install the blades. They are not, they're a bit sharp, not super sharp, but you should be careful, of course, if you remove that. And this is where the lint goes when you actually use them on clothing or whatever you want to. Then you have a pouch to put it in. It's a kind of like has a satin feeling. It is very, very soft, feels very, very quality. Really, really nice touch, I like that. And we have the charging cable, USB-A to USB-C. Absolutely brilliant. Especially, I often, when devices come with micro USB, I criticize that because I think in 2021, every device should be USB-C, so you can get rid of the mess of all the different cables, and only really need USB-C cables to charge your devices. I personally remove already devices that have micro USB. So, but let's test it out how it really works. So we have here an old zip jumper, old zip hoodie, and we just, you see there's, because of the age, a lot of lint which is already created on the surface. It's actually not used anymore really, but it's a perfect thing to actually demonstrate how good or how bad this works. And we use it. Let's lose the highest speed. And we can hear it does actually really cut well the lint of the, and we also can see it. When we see here the comparison between here the surrounding and here how actually smooth it is, it does quite a good job. Okay, I showed you now how it works. And what do I think of? Well, first of all, this device is only £20. Considering that lint removers and rollers you get are nearly as expensive and they are manual, this one is actually fairly enjoyable. And we can see here, I mean, you have the lint which is removed, you have that everywhere. And when we look inside, then we see it has actually removed quite a bit of lint. And also when we look here, we see that the surface is really, really much smoother compared to the surface like here. So it really, really does a good job. I don't know how long the blades will last, how many jackets, blankets, whatever, you can remove the lint actually until the blade gets numb. But you have replacement blades, and you also can, I have seen them on Amazon, you can buy them. So I think this is definitely, if you have a lot of clothes where the lint has to be removed, definitely a great purchase, and it's not as exhausting as doing it manually. And it's kind of like ironing your clothes. It's a similar process. You just go over it slowly and it will remove the lint. And as we have seen here, it does it fairly well. So obviously it will not remove the rough texture from, because the clothes, this one is fairly old, but it will remove all the lint compared when we see here. So it really gives a new shine, a new surface, and betters up the surface of your clothing, especially older ones or blankets, like the throw blankets. They often get a lot of lint. It's fairly easy to remove it with that. And yeah, for £20, I cannot fault the device. It's definitely a recommendation for me. It's fairly enjoy it. And I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for watching.